Yeah, it's super short. They're going that slow because they gotta stop, you know, right at JC anyways. Even before they hit the 217, because I don't know, probably 264 out there or something, maybe. Or 316 coming in, who knows. Whole train in the frame again, like that. So everybody can see how close you really get. I love that one. I just love how it's so old it is. Just rubbed off. Ah, hey, so steel billets. I heard each one's like 26,000 pounds. That's what I was told. Each one of those ingots are like 26,000 pounds. I don't know, are they billets or ingots? Oh, look at that. Freshly painted. Triple set. Wow. Must be for like a new customer or something like that. Oh, another one. That's kind of cool. Yeah, and that's the track 5 connector. It connects to basically Binghamton Terminal Yard up to the Bevere Street Yard up over there. And then that's how they get up through to like 611 and stuff like that. And there's a Buffalo connector basically like on the other side of Bevere Street Yard and runs along there. That's what they call the Buffalo track, and it runs along that way towards Buffalo, basically like the opposite version. So it's kind of like a big Y in a sense, but with like a yard in it in the middle. So it's not a Y. All right, let's see if I can catch the 264 that's going to be rolling up and cutting off. Sorry about that. It was a bit loose.
6-5-7-5. Go.
Still waiting to catch that barcode.
3.
I had to move.
Hail, this is 643 Sub-Rear Conductor.
Yeah, it doesn't look like the barcode is. Looks like he's got a circle in there. Yeah, I know I can zoom in a little more, but... I think. I don't think they're tying down, right? It's like they said they cut off. Oh, probably a directional thing. Maybe? I'm not sure. Anybody knows what you're doing, go ahead and fill me in. Oh, so they cut off the ones on the end, and then they're bringing in the other ones then, huh? Maybe? I'm not out.
10-8 server. 64-10-8, looking for the signal. FPD for 1-West.
All right, Johnson runner to 1-West, over.
All right, what are you leaving there on the Johnson runner?
I think about the Taylor, about 7,000 feet.
All right, copy that. I have a signal on the K-7.
I'm just telling you, 264 is coming out 1-West. You got 32 in the middle cross.